सॉल्व लॉग एक्स माइनस टू बेस टू इक्वल टू लॉग एक्स स्क्वायर माइनस सिक्स एक्स प्लस ट्वेल्व बेस फोर। हियर दे टोल्ड यू टू सॉल्व मीन्स यू शुड फाइंड द वैल्यू ऑफ एक्स। फर्स्ट द गिवन इक्वेशन इज लॉग एक्स माइनस टू बेस टू इक्वल टू लॉग एक्स स्क्वायर माइनस सिक्स एक्स प्लस ट्वेल्व बेस फोर। नाउ हियर यू हैव लॉग विद अ बेस टू, हियर आई हैव लॉग विद अ बेस फोर, हियर ऑल्सो आई कैन गेट बेस टू। हाउ मीन्स बाई री राइटिंग फोर टू बी टू स्क्वायर। Am I clear? To get the base 2, I have written 4 to be 2 square. Now, on this, I will apply this formula, that is log a b power x. Whenever base has got the power will come in the denominator in this way, 1 by x. Log a base b. Base has got the power will come in the denominator. 1 by x log a base b. So here base has got the power 2. So it will come in the denominator. So making it 1 by 2. Log x square minus 6x plus 12 base 2. And on this side, no change. Log x minus 2 base 2. Now you should remove the denominator 2. For that, you multiply by 2 on both sides. So here I get 2 log x minus 2 base 2. And on this side it cancel out. You get log x square minus 6x plus 12. Base 2. Now on this I will apply the formula, that is a log b. You have a number before the log, it will go as the power, making it log b power a. I repeat, number before the log will go as the power, making it log b power a. So here the number is 2, it will go as the power, making it log x minus 2 whole square base 2 equal to log x square minus 6x plus 12 base 2. Now you have same base, so now log you cancel out. So you are left with x minus 2 whole square equal to x square minus 6x plus 12. Now you open this up by making use of formula a minus b whole square. So we get a square, that is x square minus 2ab is 4x plus 2 square is 4 equal to x square minus 6x plus 12. Now you take all the terms on one side. What I mean is, all these three terms should not be present on this side. So to remove plus x square, you subtract x square on both sides. To remove minus 6x, you add 6x on both sides. To remove plus 12, you subtract 12 on both sides. Now on this side, x square cancel out. Minus 4x plus 6x will result in plus 2x. Plus 4 minus 12 will result in minus 8 equal to. On this side it cancel out. you get 0. Now you should make x the subject. For that, first you remove minus 8. For that, you add 8. So you get 2x equal to 8. Now you should remove 2. For that, you divide by 2. It cancel out, you get x equal to 4. This is our answer. Am I clear?